Well, he's come all the way from England to show off his talents. Ed Clarke is a magician who does street performances that have been compared to David Blaine. And he's here now with a little more information on exactly what you do. Do you think that's...
If you think that a kiss is on the lips, hey, come on. You got it all wrong, man. And you dance out of dance on the hips. Oh, well.
Christmas cracker jokes away, don't you? Here we go. Needle for the... You've got eyes like a customs officer. I know. This is actually the crucial part of the trick now, because if the balloon does pop, the needle shoots out at like 200 miles an hour. And that's what you want. In the cup like this, you take the ball out, the ball goes in your pocket. Where is the ball for £50?
Under the cup. In your pocket.
In my pocket. No. In other words, it can't be under the cup, right? Right. I'm going to teach you how to do this because you can make money doing this one. I've done this one for 2 minutes and already you owe me 50. Get yourself a cup. Get yourself a ball. The ball goes in the cup like that, you take the ball out, the ball goes in your pocket. The secret move, the ball travels up your arm, across your manly Herculean chest muscles, down your sleeve, and you catch it underneath the cup like that, okay? But when you do this, be really, really careful never to put the ball in your left pocket. So when you put the ball in your left pocket, you snap, you end up with a tennis ball. No, it's bad. Well, if you like the tennis ball, you'll love the lemon, so the lemon's much better. Anyway, thank you for watching. We are getting on.
Two-pea here in a pint glass. Can you put your hand on top of the pint glass? Okay, yep. Make sure there's no way I can get it. I'm going to take this coin.
Yep.
You're going to go one, two, three, just like that. You'll see the coin actually goes straight through the glass. Have a look at that.
Hopefully after this cut here, your card should be on top of the pack.
Okay.
I'm guessing you picked the two of diamonds, okay? If you hold on to the two for me. Was it the two you saw, yeah?
No.
Oh, how embarrassing. Can we cut to a commercial? No, I'm just kidding. Seriously, what was it? You're not
it was the Seven of Hearts.
Seven of Hearts. Check out the two.
Okay, that's unbelievable. That was in my hand the entire time. I have no idea how that happened, but that two turned into my seven of hearts.